Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this episode of Windows Tips and Tricks, you will be able to learn how to create a shortcut key for any program. If you are using more than one program frequently, then you need to look for the program icon and click on it to start the program. It may take time for you to locate the program icon, but if you create a shortcut key for the program, then you will be able to launch it very quickly. Right-click on the program's icon for which you want to create a shortcut key. For example, in my case, I want to create a shortcut key for the calculator program. Right-click on the calculator icon and select Properties. By default, shortcut tab will be selected. Click on the box next to shortcut key label. Now input the shortcut key. You can combine Ctrl plus any digit, or you can use Alt plus any digit to create a shortcut key. You should be careful while putting the shortcut key because it may override the default shortcut key for a program. Example, if you put Ctrl plus A as the shortcut key, which is the default shortcut key for selecting the whole text, then it may override the default shortcut key and you may not be able to use it to select. So the safest thing to do is to use the combination of Ctrl Alt along with the digit key. I will use Ctrl Alt and the numeric key 2 for running the calculator program. You will need administrator permission to apply the changes. After you create the shortcut key, test it. So this is how you can create a shortcut key for any program and launch it instantly. Thanks for watching, and please like, share and subscribe to my channel.